squeaking bike. Union Pacific train coming. And there's that e-bell. Come on. That light over there ain't LED, but these are. Go ahead. Turn around here. That side ain't LED over there. These are. Union Pacific 7379. Okay, we got Safe Train lights, gate mech, and signal base. He is not moving very fast at all, folks. These are the LED lights on this side. But over there, they just have the regular light. They aren't LED. And I like how it looks like it's fading out on my cam, but they really aren't. He's on the second track. Which is on the track on the other side closest to the other gate. These lights flash slower. They're about like the Western Colin Hayes lights, actually. I think that's what they are. Lights on the Gator LED as well. And as you can see, nice graffiti job. They even got lights on that, facing that way, so if people coming from that way, get caught, by the train, they're going this way, well, they can see them lights. They even got them down there too, but they're not the LED, they're a regular light bulb. LED lights up on top. Yeah, it's picked up a little bit of steam, not a whole lot. Crazy, like I said, this is actually off the 4th Street car. He wasn't moving very fast at all. Now he's kind of picked up. Sounds like you got in the end. right, guys. There he goes. Captain Namco out. See you at the call.